when people are first starting out the process, they want everything. And so I try and break it down for them and kind of give them different options. So sometimes you're going to be looking a little bit farther out in the suburbs for more house. Like, your dollar will take you a lot farther when you go out to the suburbs as opposed to, say, closer to the city. I almost walk them through, okay, this is what you can get for this price, and this is what you can get for this price in two different areas. What's the most important for you? Is it location or is it house size? Like, if they say that they want to be in a specific school catchment and they don't care what the house looks like, they just want to be in one particular school catchment. I have had people that have said that before. Oftentimes, if you go out, you know, 30 minutes eastward, you're going to get a big, beautiful house that's probably going to be brand new. And then if you go in Abbotsford or, you know, 30 minutes west, you're going to get more of a fixer-upper, I guess you could say, or an attached property, probably for the same budget, looking at the same, you know, numbers of bedrooms, bathrooms, etc. I find that I have to really talk to every buyer about what's important, what's a non-negotiable, and what's your budget. If I'm physically able to show people, this is what your dollar will get you in this city versus this is what your dollar will get you in this city, they can make their own choice.